Hello everyone. In this video, we will look into the most fundamental questions about non-fungible tokens and help you explore different facets of the hottest trends of the crypto space. Here we go. What is an NFT? To put it simply, an NFT, non-fungible token, is a collectible item represented by a digital asset on the blockchain. There is a variety of different kinds of NFTs, from physical and digital art to music and video, game collectibles, and even rare social media posts. They represent anything unique that could be stored digitally and holds its own value. An NFT is worth whatever the buyer is willing to pay for it. They are often auctioned and sold to the highest bidder. One of the most expensive NFTs is a collage of digital art that was sold for $69.3 million. What is the difference between fungible and non-fungible tokens? Fungible tokens are synonymous with interchangeable. It means there is a supply of these identical tokens that can be accumulated, exchanged, and used for payments. For example, currencies like USD and Euro and commodities like gold, silver, and oil are fungible assets. Just as cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Ether can be divided into units and openly exchanged, tokens can also be fungible. Non-fungible tokens, on the other hand, are unique. It is an item that holds its own value and is bought for currency. It is not a type of currency used to buy products or access services. This video, for example, can be turned into a non-fungible asset. It holds its own value of explaining the mysteries of NFTs and is different from any other video. A brief history of NFTs. The concept of non-fungible tokens has been around since 2012, when colored coins were first introduced in Bitcoin. It's allowed storing information within Bitcoin transactions. In 2017, Ethereum request for comments 721, ERC-721, was released as a cryptocurrency standard for non-fungible tokens. With this standard, NFTs became much easier to implement. Shortly after, NFTs hit the mainstream with CryptoKitties, a blockchain-based virtual game that allows players to adopt, raise, and trade stylish virtual cats. Today's non-fungible token ecosystem is wide, varied, and constantly growing. Companies keep finding novel uses for NFTs, such as domain names, virtual worlds, decentralized finance, art marketplaces, crypto art museums, and NFTs for physical collectibles. Where can NFTs be used? Digital art. Beeple, with his $69 million worth collage, is not a one-off. Professional artists have taken advantages of NFT auctions to sell digital tokens of their works. People have taken a strong interest in buying digital collectibles, and it is becoming somewhat of an NFT craze. Artists just can't pass on this opportunity to profit from their works. Entertainment. Celebrities from the music and movie industries also didn't want to stay behind. Grimes, a Canadian songwriter, sold some of her digital artwork for around $6 million. Jason Momoa, being passionate about the environment, auctioned his artwork to raise money for eco-conscious charitable causes. Among other celebrities who were unable to resist embracing the NFT trend are Paris Hilton, Ashton Kutcher, and Adrian Brody. Sports. NBA Top Shots, a platform that allows users to buy video highlights in the form of NFTs, has generated more than $230 million in sales. Gaming. Axie Infinity is a cross-platform online game featuring battling cartoon characters, which could be purchased and developed for Ether. It is considered one of the most successful and popular crypto collectible platforms. Among other NFT collectibles that are based on arcade games, there is Street Fighter, which managed to generate about 1.5 million only weeks after it was created. Fashion. The sports brand Adidas and supermodel Karlie Kloss partnered with the fabric and digital fashion brand to create a digital version of the Wind RDY Parker jacket from Adidas x Karlie Kloss fashion line. It is meant to challenge creators to come up with their own digital versions of clothing. 20 of the best designs are selected by fashion experts and auctioned on non-origin, an Ethereum-based digital marketplace. Virtual real estate. NFT platforms like Decentraland are capitalizing on virtual real estate. They allow users to create and own an entire virtual world. 9 plots of virtual land called Lunatia and Axie Infinity was sold as an NFT for a jaw-dropping sum of 888.5 ETH, or 1.5 million at the time. The new owner is convinced that they've made a great investment. What makes NFTs so special? Easily transferable. NFTs are purchased and sold in an open blockchain ecosystem. Tokens can be transferred peer-to-peer with no need for intermediaries such as publishers. This is especially convenient for artists who want to profit from their works. Trustworthy. Blockchain technology protects the authenticity of collectibles. You can be sure your NFT is an original, since it's hard to create counterfeits with a decentralized and permanent record. Maintained ownership rights. An NFT includes metadata recorded on the blockchain with an unalterable record of all transactions with the token. No purchaser can alter this data, which provides that the current holder has the full ownership rights. Can anyone create an NFT? Who can make a non-fungible token? Anyone can create an NFT, including artists, musicians, entertainers, entrepreneurs, companies, and platforms. All that's needed is a crypto wallet, a small purchase of Ethereum, and a connection to an NFT marketplace, where you'll be able to upload and turn the content into an NFT item. Where can you sell and purchase NFTs? With the NFTs gaining surreal popularity, NFT marketplaces are growing like mushrooms. These are places where creators digitize their artwork to sell it as non-fungible tokens. Among the most popular NFT marketplaces are OpenSea, Super Rare, Rarible, Non-Origin, NBA Top Shots, Decentraland. How do you know which blockchain is the right one to use? Before creating your NFT, you'll have to choose what blockchain you're going to use. There are several things to consider. Marketplace size. Go for the blockchain with the biggest audience of NFT buyers and sellers. Secondary market. Find out about other marketplaces used to trade NFTs on the network. Additional apps and services. Check what kind of wallets, exchanges, and other services are available on the blockchain network. Mining fees. Every platform has its own way of determining how and when fees are paid, with some blockchains charging lower fees than others. Environmental impact. If you are conscious about the environment, you may want to know the carbon footprint of the blockchain. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos where we'll compare two blockchains for NFT development, Flow and Ethereum. Is owning the NFTs the same as owning the copyright? No. Owning the NFT doesn't grant you the copyright for the art or collectible. The creator still maintains their rights and can sell the original item. You are, however, the sole owner of the NFT, which is unique and can't be duplicated. It is somewhat like owning the autographed collectible. Why do NFTs have value? Like with all assets, supply and demand are the key market drivers for the NFT's price. Its unique nature generates high demand for them for gamers, collectors, and investors. Owning a rare item created by a well-known artist often drives people to pay large sums of money for the NFT. How much does it cost to mint an artwork? Minting a digital artwork can sometimes be free, but it typically costs between $70 and $100, depending on the platform. A gas fee will be charged when the NFT is purchased. There is also some legwork involved. You will need to create a wallet, buy some crypto, and choose the right platform. Once your NFT is minted, you choose a starting price, determine the royalties you want to receive, promote your creation on social media, and wait for the bidding war. What does the future have in store for NFTs? Enthusiasts see NFTs as the future of ownership. All kinds of property, from event tickets to houses, will eventually have their ownership status tokenized in this way. For artists, NFTs could solve the problem of monetizing digital artworks. They can receive more income from NFTs, obtaining royalties each time the NFT changes hands after the initial sale. NFTs could also be a new way of music distribution. For example, the Kings of Leon's NFT allows buyers access to a limited edition vinyl or seats at future concerts. It's certain that more artists will eagerly enter the NFT sector in the not-so-distant future. If you want to find out more about most curious and astonishing NFT use cases, check out our blog article, Non-Fungible Tokens, a Booming Trend from the Blockchain World. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the bell to receive notification about our new videos. Goodbye.